A majority of Australians have at least one risk factor for heart disease. High cholesterol is one of them.
Medication is an important part of cholesterol management, but it's always used as an add-on to diet and exercise.
For decades, statins have been the backbone of therapy, but some patients can't tolerate or don't respond to standard medications, including those who have a genetic condition that leaves them at high risk of having a heart attack, stroke, or peripheral artery disease. This drug, called alirocumab, marketed as Praluent, is the second in a new class of injectable drugs called monoclonal antibodies. They target a protein in the liver called PCSK9. Blocking this protein boosts the number of receptors which act like garbage trucks to help remove bad cholesterol from the bloodstream.
Alirocumab is very potent at lowering cholesterol, and that's been shown in a number of trials conducted overseas.
One trial showed it reduced cholesterol levels by 45% after 24 weeks. The company that supplies the drug has made a submission to the Pharmaceutical Benefits Advisory Committee to have it subsidised for a specific group of patients at high risk. A PBS listing will be considered at a meeting in March. Late last year, the first drug in this class, Repatha, was listed on the PBS for patients with an inherited form of high cholesterol, saving them $8,000 a year.
The Heart Foundation recommends if you're over 45 years old, or over 35 if you're Indigenous Australian, to talk to your doctor about your cholesterol as part of a heart health check.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.